2017. Katias graduation.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, guests, families, and friends. Welcome to the undergraduate commencement exercise at the College of Brockport, State University of New York. We are pleased to be able to share this exciting day with you as we confer degrees to over 1,400 undergraduate candidates. Students will be receiving degrees from a wide range of academic programs, including 54 undergraduate majors and teacher certification in 23 areas. Allow me to provide you with some information about the academic garden and ritual you'll be witnessing. Today's students and faculty represent the most recent link in a chain of tradition that began more than 800 years ago. The garden they wear is symbolic of the earliest universities and their connection with the church. With the revival of learning in the 12th century, teachers emerged to meet the demands for the new knowledge. The teacher who was successful in attracting and holding students was called a doctor, from the Latin word docere, meaning to teach or master. Usually the more elaborate the regalia, the higher the degree. The bachelor's gown worn by students at commencement is the most simple, with no hood and relatively short sleeves. With the master's gown, a small hood may be seen and longer sleeves, sometimes with slits in the sides for the hands. The doctoral robe is the most ornate, with velvet panels down the front and around the upper back, bell-shaped sleeves, and a larger hood worn on the back. The trim color in the hood denotes the nature of the degree. Most frequently seen on the Brockport faculty is the blue trim hood of the Doctor of Philosophy. Also present are white for arts, light blue for education, lemon for library and information science, orange for nursing, teal for public administration, gold for science, and citron for social work. The inside of the hood often has the colors of the wearer's university, usually with one of the purple chevrons against the background. You may also spot a bronze and copper medallion signifying the Chancellor's Award, one of the highest honors bestowed by the State University of New York. Since the inception of the Board in 1973, more than 211 members of Brockport's faculty and staff have been recognized for excellent teaching, scholarship and creative activity, librarianship, faculty, classified, and professional service. Marshals carry a mace as a symbol of their office and usually lead academic processions. Faculty marshals are usually selected from the basis of the
Gotcha!
At Brockport in 2017,
the
Marshals
were arranged
for procession by the President of the College Senate and selected members of the faculty. Our procession was led by Dr. Zhi Zhang, Associate Professor of Education and Human Development, Dr. Joe Torre, Chair and Associate Professor of History. Following the students and meeting our distinguished faculty, Mr. Lane Grant, Associate Librarian, and Dr. Jennifer Ramsey, Associate Professor of Anthropology. Meeting our platform partner in the Army ROTC Color Guard Unit, comprised of students from our military science department. Later in the ceremony, we will receive names from Dr. Josh Fader, Assistant Professor of Public Health and Health Education, and Mr. Mike Mayer, Vice President of the Management and President of the Blackboard Foundation. Today's ceremony, our host is going to be back at the
University of
Brockport, president.
I didn't, yeah.
Down the street a little. Yeah. Later, the students process across the stage, and we know they're small, intense,
They're
quite proud that my students have been inducted into one of the many national academic departmental honorees chartered at the College of Brockport. The Honor Society's and their respective colors are listed in the program. Color Tax is awarded by students who have graduated with honors for work completed at the College of Brockport. The grade point average is a 3.40 to 3.59 for cum laude, which means late grades in Latin. Are wearing the medium black tassels. Yeah!